finally has a name.
Give me your wallet.
No!
What up until now has been called the musical theater disease, or in some circles, the gayest disease ever.
The only known symptoms of this horrible disease is spontaneously bursting into song.
You could dance professionally. I mean, if it didn't mean you'd be dead in a couple of hours.